Hello children, welcome to program I Love Science. We study in science that if we drop two objects of different mass or weight from the same height, then they will reach the ground at the same time because the acceleration or rate of change at which the gravity will pull them is same irrespective of their mass or weight, right? So let's do this experiment and see if that is true. So to do this experiment, I have this hammer. I have put a little orange ball on this hammer. Because of the bright color, it will be easier to see the movement when hammer is dropping very fast. I have put this rubber foam so that it does not break anything when it hits the floor. On the other hand, I have the similar orange ball. Now this hammer must be about 250 or 300 grams. And this ball may be 10 or 20 grams. So let's see if we drop them, then they reach the floor at the same time. I will try to drop them from the same height at the same time. One, two, three. So you saw that both of them reach at the same time. Let's look at this frame which I have taken from the video to check that whether they actually reached the floor at the same time. Now, will this be correct? Even if one object is a hammer and the other is a very light object like a feather or a leaf, let's do this experiment again. One, two, three. So in this video, look at this frame again. And you will see that the hammer reached the floor first when the leaf was still a little higher than the floor. Now, why did that happen? That happened because of the air drag or air friction. And the friction actually slowed down the leaf so it could not move as fast as the hammer. The weight of the leaf is very less. Now, does it mean that if there is no air around us, then even the leaf will drop as fast as the hammer? That should be possible on moon, that there is no air on moon. So we cannot go to moon right now, but let's look at one video which was taken by some of the astronauts from NASA where they did the same experiment with the hammer and a feather.
Well, in my left hand I have a feather, in my right hand a hammer. I guess one of the reasons we got here today was because of a gentleman named Galileo a long time ago who made a rather significant discovery about falling objects in gravity fields. And so we thought we'd try it here for you. And I'll drop the two of them here and hopefully they'll hit the ground at the same time. How about that?
Which
proves that Mr. Galileo was correct in his findings.
So you saw that on moon, a hammer and a feather would drop and reach the ground at the same time because there is no air friction there. Another thing you must have noticed is that the speed at which they drop and reach the floor is much slower than it is on Earth. Now that is because gravity on moon is much smaller, about 1/6 of that on Earth. So, wasn't that interesting? If you like this video and you would want to watch more of such interesting fun science videos, click on this button to go to my channel and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions or comments or observations, please also leave your comments in the comment section below. Thank you.